أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المتكبر الله سبحانه وتعالى has been described as المتكبر meaning the dominant or the majestic one. This is the 10th name within the Asma'ul Husna. It means that it is Allah alone who is supremely great, the one who is greater than all of the creation and who manifests his greatness in all things and in all ways. This can be seen within ourselves. If we look at the miracles of how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us, we have got eyes to see. Just within the eye are so many miracles which represent the greatness and the majestic quality of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For Allah is great. Allah is the one who has rights, privileges and attributes that no other may possess. He is free from any evil defect or deficiency. Allah is the one who is clear from the attributes of his creation and who is free from resembling them in any manner. Allah is Al-Mutakabbir, the dominant one. It has been said that whoever recites Al-Mutakabbir, meaning the majestic or the dominant one, the recitation of this name will bless a partner, a husband and wife, with a righteous child, inshallah ta'ala.